Today has been stressful, but I guess you all would agree with me that a lot goes on in our lives that make us stressed. My question then to you all is, have you ever felt sick after a stressful episode? Yes? What if I told you it was not just your imagination and that some viruses, like the herpes simplex virus, which I study, have the ability to make you sick when you are stressed? Here's a short story of how this happens. The body communicates stress by releasing chemicals known as stress hormones. These stress hormones send signals within some specialized cells in the body called neurons, where the virus also happens to live. The virus eavesdrops on the stress communication in their neurons. It picks up a signal and goes like, aha, you are stressed, and so I can make you sick. That is where I come in. In the lab, I perform experiments that mimic the expertise of the virus by exposing the stress signals in the neurons. In this way, other scientists can understand the stress communication going on in the neurons and develop drugs that block the virus from making us sick when we are stressed. So until then, remember, drive stress away to keep herpes at bay. Thank you.